John, 3-1, fairly emphatic.
I'd say on the first half performance, you know, with a good hour. I think then when we lost Rye, we had to adapt and change one or two things, and we just lost that little bit of cohesion, and they nicked a goal from set piece, and I thought, we're just saying then 10 minutes after that they've put us under the cosh a little bit, diagonals coming into the box, and Sam's made a good save, I think a 3-1 as well. And then we've took the steam out of it a little bit, but I just thought at times we were still wasteful, you know, even when we've got our pass out of defence and, you know, it wasn't sticking at times, especially second half. But I thought the first half performance was excellent. And credit to Sammy Smuts again, goal scorer.
Indeed, a good team display. Sammy, sensational.
Yeah, I keep waxing lyrical with Sam. We've missed him when he's been injured. He's come back in, and I think today you're seeing different types of goals and different types of a performance, really. I think, you know, we know we can run in beyond, and we've been doing little bits of work throughout the week where he just comes in narrow, and you think, you know, he could have had four where it's hit the post as well just before half time. So, you know, different types of goals he can score. It just gets himself in them areas.
So is he claiming a hat-trick?
Well, he's walked off with the match ball. I don't know what's happened with the first one. I was
took a deflection off an Exeter City defender.
But was it on target?
That's the issue. So
is that the issue? Well, you know more from me from up there in the stands. But no, you know what the other two do. They're terrific finishes.